Hi everyone, welcome to this 10-minute coffee date illustration with me, Leanne. Grab a rough piece of paper and let's practice the basics first. I'm going to be referencing this espresso mug. Specifically, we'll be looking at the ellipse, which is the oval at the top of the mug, created when you view a circle at an angle. So let's start with the oval, which is the ellipse, and then as we draw the rest of the mug, make sure that you mirror the same curve of the oval. Even though you are concentrating on creating the ellipse, it actually helps to hold your pencil quite loosely and let it flow rather than grip it too tightly. Once we've created this mug, we're also going to use an example of an ellipse by creating a pot plant. Remember, this is just practice, so it doesn't matter where you draw your objects in relation to each other. Lastly, we're going to create a pair of sunglasses, and I always start these by drawing a straight line, which is the top of the sunglasses, and then find the middle point, which is where the bridge of the nose would be. From the middle point, you then create more or less a 45 degree angle, and this helps you get the basic shape of the sunglasses right. Now that we've gone through the basics, let's get started on our illustration. You can grab your circular object. We'll be drawing a circular outline, which is the frame in which the illustration will sit. We'll be drawing a coffee mug, a pot plant, sunglasses, and a magazine. So follow along and just relax into it. Next up, I'll be drawing a section of a magazine lying on the table. So I'm going to be drawing the Vogue magazine. So at the top, I'm creating a space where I'll put the logo in. Lastly, I'll be adding in the sunglasses, but you'll only be seeing half of the sunglasses in the circular frame, and I'm going to place them in front of the pot plant. Now you can grab your pen and start inking.
Word for word, had all my history. Would
Now that we're done, we can add in a few details to the espresso mug as well as the pot blinds. Feel free to add in your own patterns here if you want. Thanks so much for meeting up for coffee. See you soon.